sir.
Mister? Partner?
The madhouse is the next town over.
Hey. Nice gun you got there.
Mm-mm.
You stay safe now.
See you later.
Hey, big guy.
You'll want to watch your damn mouth.
Shut up, will you?
Hey, you looking for trouble?
Oh, relax, will you?
At least you got some cow sense in you.
What kind of...
Well, this is full of favors.
I think we've seen enough of you, friend.
You drunk or slow?
This here's how you pick up a reputation.
What are you up to?
Hello, sir.
Hola, señor.
So how...
Have a pleasant evening. Good evening.
Hello, darling.
Good evening, partner.
How is everything?
Evening.
Chatterbox son of a bitch kept pestering me while I drank, so I knocked his teeth out.
They surprised me in the least.
Oh, well. That's what they say.
Cleaning old Mrs. Kadojan's home this morning.
How do you do?
Huh? Well, shit. Hello there.
How'd you do?
My husband would be turning in this grave if he saw the state of the docks. Smugglers and whores taking over.
Hello, sir.
Anything, but I reckon they're watering the liquor down again to save on saloon costs.
gave up on the hooch? Only causes me trouble.
Well, I never.
Separate places? That's some real hair in the butter right there.
Oh, well, it's happened before.
Hello.
Can a fella get a little room, please?
You the fella been picking on girls around here?
Do you enjoy spreading this grief?
Just some friendly banter, that's all.
Well, that's a relief.
Because you don't look like you could pick on a fella.
What are you trying to do?
I ain't got the heart to push this any further. It was only a joke.
Oh, thank goodness.
So, then...
They're working my husband too hard. You should see the blisters on his hands.
Oh, that's life, I guess.
Ain't no harm in having some fun with a sheep.
Sounds like Lady Gabriella's making money on the side again. Your pocket's deep enough. She'll share a bed for a spell.
Well, anyway. I don't care what century it is, as long as I keep making a living in it.
I see.
I met a fella from Strawberry last night. Looked at my clothes and told me I didn't know the meaning of hard work.
No kidding. A body washed to shore yesterday full of holes. People say it might have come all the way from the mall.
Yeah, I'm starting to feel like a regular occurrence.
That's the scoundrel I was telling you about.
Is that so?
Well, then.
That one there is bad through and through.
Is that a fact?
You won't believe this. The barber cut my son's neck again. Turned out he's been doing it.
It certainly happened before.
My husband might have to travel to Van Horn. I'm so scared. They say it's a lawless place run by outlaws and criminals.
Shit. I never thought nobody would catch me with that fat lady.
Century, with the same old world and the same old problems.
Morning, partner.
Okay, girl, let's go.
What the hell? Anybody need a ride?
Morning, sir.
Can you give me a ride, please, partner?
Where's your destination?
Can you take me to San Denis, please?
That ain't no quick ride, so let's get going. This is you.
You saved me some time there. Thank you. Good girl. Let's go.
Go on and move!
Easy now. Easy there.
Thank you.
Let's try this. That is a fish.
Thank you.
There's my girl.
Good to see you again. So, buying or selling? Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work. Sold. That's the whole set, huh? Nice. Sure. Very wise.
Hey.
Yeah, that can be reinforced, no trouble.
Good as you can be.
Dakota, tall trees, big valley, Roanoke. I run this stall just about everywhere. Best way to source the skins. You I'd wager I can travel faster with this stall in tow than you or anyone can with nothing but a horse and a saddle. It's not about speed. It's about knowing the land. Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. I don't sell to stores. You want my wares? Right here's the one place to find them.
Hello. 小姐, 你好.
Best trapper I ever knew? My fourth wife. Native. She'd find a trail while the bloodhound was still sniffing its own ass. Hell of a woman. Rest her soul. I've run this stall all the way from here to the border. The northern border, that is. And I've never been out of work. All made to measure.
Hey there.
Wish I never had to take my stall into the city. Just like I wish country folk had any damn money.
It's hard to be sad when that sun's out, yeah.
Yes, the weather is very pleasant.
A lot of folk hunt, but not so many know their way around a needle and thread. It's good business, I'm telling you. I've run this stall all the way from here to the border. The northern border, that is. And I've never been out of work.
Thanks, partner.
Hey, come on, watch it.
Don't worry, no harm done.
You know what to do, girl.
You're a damn liability!
What? Do you want something from me?
What's up?
You almost killed me! What is your crime?
some fresh blood in this place. Mm. Come on over here, handsome, and amuse me some.
Has me out hunting damn near every day.
You got an eye.
Now, didn't I see you at the boxing the other day? I said to myself, now that is a man I'd like to get to know.
That dog in the market.
Is that right now?
Oh, I know a spot where we can go where we won't be overheard.
Goodbye.
This way, come on.
Seeing a lot of fresh meat this time.
And here we are.
Good girl. That's
ain't
him,
nothing
right.
Personal. You shouldn't have come back to San Denis.
After what you pulled at the fight, you got a whole lot of nerve showing up around here. We gonna deal with you.
You lose!
I knew Daisy had a temper. By that looks something special. Well, guess it's nothing a Drake can't fix. Next one's on me, feller. Offer's still good, friend. The good stuff, too.
Gentlemen.
Evening, mister.
Hello, mister.
You should think twice about walking around looking like that.
My God. No wonder the country's gone to shit.
You ain't the first
You're clever,
to
are you?
Will you get out of my sight?
God. What the hell was I thinking? Gee.
Hey, move it around.
Chop, chop. Darling, I'm dying of thirst. This is meant to be a saloon, not a bloody vicarage. Oh, what's wrong with you? What a girl have to do to get drunk around here?
Not the first time that happened.
Bonsoir, monsieur.
Hey there.
Good evening.
So, how you doing?
It's just great.
Very nice. Good work there.
Can't trust anyone else to do it right.
Latest shipments is long overdue.
The investors are starting to worry.
Hi, fellas.
Bonsoir.
Talk with the cook as you swap.
You can really play. Hi there, y'all.
If you're in the mood for it, there's a game going on over there.
Salut, mon mignon.
You ever play this before, friend? Oh, what do you have?
This place.
I'd like a room for the night.
Okay, room is all set. Just head upstairs when you're ready.
Look out, mister.
Ne vous excusez pas, surtout.
Stay safe now.
Bye. Careful now. Be careful.
So, how are you?
Well, it's been better, I'll admit.
Sweetheart. You have an itch need scratching? Any assistance?
Sure.
Trust me, you won't regret it. Ain't a woman here do a better job than me. Might not even recognize yourself after this.
You, all right then?
I'm getting along fine, thank you.
It's a fine business you're running here.
Yes, certainly.
Kind of makes you forget all the madness outside that door.
Oh, interesting.
If I stay any longer, I'll turn into soup.
Goodbye now. I'll see you soon. You in need of a woman's touch?
Olga's going ahead to let his store close. He couldn't compete with the 15 immigrants who are coming to live in the basement of the store down the street.
Oui, j'ai entendu parler.
Je vous salue.
Excuse me.
Bonjour. Pardon me.
Excuse me.
Comment osez-vous?
I am.
Oh, bon sang.
Don't let it sour your milk, mister.
I think his mind's diseased.
I know.
Sorry.
Never mind.
Oh, I say.
Yeah, okay.
Gracious me.
Come on, come on.
Let's go, girl.
Howdy there. Welcome. Enjoy your destination.
Well, now, the absent traveler returns.
others? Or has you forgotten all about us?
How do you do, sir?
This ain't no sympathizer town.
And
we mean to keep it that way.
You're gonna leave! Now!
What gave me away? My full set of teeth?
I want you long gone!
You're gonna wish you hadn't pressed me.
Gonna take care of you!
I am trying to run a respectable establishment here!
Girl. By the Lord above.
You cunt sniffer!
Hello again.
I thought you were sweating a little.
Hello.
Well, hello there.
Thanks, mister.
How's your look?
I can't believe
not good at all.
Look out!
How do you do?
Crothers said he found some Injuns squatting in his hunting cabin up north.
Hey, mister.
We've had quite enough of your kind here.
I don't know what you mean. I'm real friendly.
Just about my
oh, a new player.
So,
you seem dangerous. Well, there it is.
Bets, please.
Turns out a con man.
I'm game.
Bets are closed. Let's begin. Sixteen.
Double.
And shit. Bust.
Damn.
Now, ain't that a crying shame?
12 there.
Hit me.
20.
I'll pass.
Mm-hmm. 14.
Yeah, I'll take one.
That's a
Not
break.
The plan.
You need another chance.
I need your mouth flapping open.
17.
I'll ask for it.
12. 17.
Okay, I'll take that.
Can I borrow your luck?
Place your bets now.
Don't mind if I do.
All right, bets closed. Shall we? Any insurance bets? Eight.
Why not? Double down.
18.
With me.
18. 17. 7.
Yep.
14.
Go.
Okay,
oh,
bust
on.
There.
Sorry about
about that. Ain't gonna distract me.
20 right here.
Gonna turn the corner any second.
You just had the sweetest smile.
I wish my wife. Sometimes I let my workers beat me. Good for morale.
Okay, I'll have your bets, folks. Closing bets. Good luck.
Hey, mister. I know a good place when you kick off your...
Now don't be getting my hopes up.
8.
Double down.
17.
This is why we play.
Mm-hmm. 14.
Card.
14.
Hit me.
17.
I'm skipping this one.
Mm-hmm. 14.
Gone.
15 here.
Another.
18. 10.
Devil.
That's 16. 13. Break.
Yep. Not to be snipped at. Right then.
No doubt.
this is why they call this sport, I guess.
Place your bets now. Bets closed, folks. Let's go.
Damn.
Huh. Nice and easy.
$15.
I'll double down. I'm enjoying this.
21.
Are you sitting pretty 17. There, huh?
All right. 19. 10.
Yep.
And 21. 12 there. 16. That's a break.
Yeah!
Let's do it again.
Yep. On course now.
Okay. Remember, this is fun.
Okay, I'll have your bets, folks.
I'll try my luck.
Bets are closed. Let's begin. Ten.
10. Give me a card.
That's 16.
Guess I'm a creature of habit.
And bust. Hmm, 13.
Card.
Break. All right, 19. 9. 19.
Whoa, yes, indeed.
Yeah.
Place your bets now. All right, bets closed. Shall we? Blackjack.
Well, Sean Hyde's done.
Keep her rolling.
20.
Eleven. Stand.
I'll double.
Well, yes.
You got
21.
Some cards there.
16.
Yeah, I'll take one.
Okay, bust there.
Now that's gotta hurt.
You jawed less, you play better.
20, okay. Right here.
Okay.
You can learn a lot from humble stuff.
That's your luck for week spent, huh?
Bets, please. Bets closed, folks. Let's go. Twenty. 17. Okay, 11.
Dublin.
That's 16. 13. 16. And 21.
Hey, shit, I had it. Let's just play a little more.
Place your bets now.
Come on, then.
Bets are closed. Let's begin. That's 16.
I'm gonna double down.
16.
Well, this is fun, huh?
13.
Hit me.
That's
nothing
a break.
Nothing I can't absorb.
Ooh, unlucky.
I've got this well in hand, thanks.
7.
Gone.
15 here.
Yeah, I'll take one.
And
oh,
bust.
Come on.
Hope you'll try and win that back.
You talk too much,
all right,
friend.
19. 20, oh, right here.
Don't hurt me now. Stay with it.
You're not lying.
Okay, I'll have your bets, folks. Closing bets. Good luck. Natural.
Come on. Huh. Well, well. Sure,
and
I'm done.
Blackjack.
Good day to be you.
Yep, on course now.
12.
Card.
19. 14.
Gong.
20. 17.
Well, all right. Back on the wagon now. Let's go.
No doubt.
Place your bets now.
Don't mind if I do.
Bets closed, folks. Let's go. 12 there.
Double down, I think. Yep. We're
well,
looking good.
21. 7.
Hit me.
15.
Stand.
Mm-hmm. 14.
I got a pass.
11. 12. Okay,
not to be
snipped there.
Yes! This is going well.
Well now, hitting my stride.
Well, there it is. Bets, please.
All right.
One night, a fella came in here and drank me dry. Not a drop left in the house, and he left in the morning, sober as a priest.
All right, bet's closed. Shall we? 12 there.
Folks are keeping thirsty, so I'm keeping busy.
Double.
That's a break.
Oh, my heart just bleeds for you.
Could you keep your opinions to yourself?
14.
Huh?
I'll split.
Fifteen here.
Card.
And
wages
bust.
Of gaming, I guess.
Well, you've been unlucky there.
Save it for after I've cleaned you
17.
Out.
17. Sheriff ought to run him 8. Out
of town. Yeah, I'll take one.
That's 16.
Again.
Break.
Damn it.
Seventeen. Whew. Okay, I'll have your bets, folks. Closing bets. Good luck.
I'll double down.
Okay, bust there.
No.
Now, ain't that a crying shame?
Can you do me a favor and
10,
shut up?
Double down.
13. Mm-hmm. 14. 12. And bust.
Oh, yes, indeed.
A certain gentleman is in here every afternoon for his bed.
Okay.
Quite like him nice and clean. That's just the way it means, I guess.
Place your bets now.
So,
I'll try my luck.
Bets are closed. Let's begin.
Fourteen. Folk keep trying to
double
take
down.
Break. 17. 20, right here.
Now.
Mm-hmm. 14. 15. That's 16. 18. Ugh.
Not to be sniffed at. Keep on rolling.
I could learn something from you.
Okay, I'll have your bets, folks. Bets closed, folks. Let's go. Okay, 11.
Why not? Double down. Come
and
on, then.
21.
Put those to some good
five.
Use now.
Hit me.
16. That's 16. 16. Okay,
well,
just
yes,
there.
Indeed. Finally.
I made it to foreman with the same skills that keeps me a winner here.
Place your bets now. Closing bets. Good luck. Have you even $2 to rub together these 11.
Double down, I think. Yep.
That wow. Went. 21. Well, 10.
Are you sitting pretty
I'll
there,
double.
Huh?
20. Ah. 18. 15 here. 18.
Yes! Gotta keep at it.
That's your luck for weeks spent, huh? All in all, this is a lesser sin, I guess. Let's see how it does. Why, you are.
I'm gonna go make
Hello,
sure my
miss.
Pretty face gets seen. See Hello, soon. Honey.
Hey, partner. Quite a place, huh? Full of cowards like you.
You ought to wash your mouth out.
Move!
What are you playing at?
I want
Hand
nothing.
Over all your
God,
money!
No!
You okay, girl? Let's go.
Come on, anyone help?
Hey, mister, in need of a ride?
Can I get a ride?
Where are we headed, friend?
Can you take me to Valentine?
Best settle in, then. This'll be a long one.
Thank you.
saved me some time there. Thank you.
Again, are you, sir?
Yeah, well.
Anyhow. Don't tell no one I paid old Ralph a good sum to switch out the Cliff's whiskey for some of the Doc's.
Thanks, mister. You're a good dog.
Leave something?
No. Care to try your luck?
I'll show you. Ooh, I was right to back myself.
Mm.
You're up. I'm taking what's left of my fingers and getting out of here.
Good luck. You up for losing a finger then?
Guess I'll show you how a professional does it. Just like the job.
Here I go.
Dang, knife's warped. Can't afford to risk my hands at this.
So long. Okay, buddy. Let's have some fun then.
I'd like some of that action. Nice bet, you darn show off. I'm good with this knife. Feeling like a winner.
Open your eyes. It's over.
Time for some fun with the knife. All right, now you.
I'm sure you're all ugly.
Won me some coin. Ready, steady, here we go. See how you do.
Let me show you.
Regretting that last drink? All right, now you.
And we're off. Ooh. Gah. Don't I look stupid?
See how you do.
God.
like a winner.
Yep. I'm out. Goodbye.
Happy trails.
If you ain't gonna order something, then skedaddle.
Well, look at you. You stay safe there, partner.
What'll it be then?
Getting so a man can't get a goddamn drink in this town no more. Not a damn one.
We serve real drinks around here, not like that highfalutin Smithfield's place.
A feller I know got kicked to death by a horse. You believe that?
Don't often see too many new faces in here. This here used to be the only and best saloon in Valentine. Till they opened that modern monstrosity Smithfield's down the way. This town don't need two saloons. Well, you know, them fancy dames can keep it.
I don't like the way you're eyeballing me.
Don't want them drinking anywhere near me.
I didn't.
Nah.
Mean nothing.
I'm just fine here.
I knew you were a
fool. Thank you very much.
Hey, hey, I got a question for you. I'm looking for a...
Hey, goodbye.
Excuse me.
Morning there. Whatever that was.
Why the heck not?
Oh, hello.
Yep.
Been a while.
They used to call him the Flush King.
Great. Thanks.
Good to meet you. Welcome.
Thank you.
He's back.
Hello.
Well, spit it out. What do you need?
You're a lazy bastard, ain't you?
Funny, I was just gonna say the same to you. What's your problem? Good, I didn't want to get into it anyway.
Great. Thanks.
And what do you want?
I'll take a whiskey.
Here's that whiskey.
Goddamn cheating bastards. I see someone cheating, I tell you what. I take a gun butt and knock them loose a few teeth. See what they think then.
You need another?
Just give me a drink, quick.
Your whiskey.
Fella got into it with a lady last night. Stabbed her in the leg.
Give me something to drink.
Gotta say, appreciate the business you bring here. Another one?
Gentlemen?
Evening, sir. Mister.
Ain't you a nice group? Be well.
So long.
Just shut up.
Out of the way!
Watch it!
What's all
Excuse
this?
Me, will you? If you're a man, you'll be polite.
Being out here is great.
Hello.
Run into people. Don't doubt it.
Open your eyes.
Oh, sorry.
What in the hell is wrong with you?
No need to check on me, mister. I'm still here.
You might be a bloodthirsty monster, Mrs. Swan, but I kind of got a soft spot for you.
If that soft spot don't extend to breaking me out of this joint, well, you know what you can do with it?
Fair enough. All right.
Hey, watch your back. I got my eye on you.
I'm a good guy.
Look alive, fellas. I want a scalp day. Listen to me. You're surrounded. This is over. You see that?
Thirsty again, are you?
Help you game?
Evening.
Found a pregnant lady dead in the holler. Don't know what happened to her.
I'll be damned.
Yep, yep.
own you.
Just when I find me a regular honey, she goes and disappears without a trace.
Ain't that
to the victor, the spoils.
You know, McAllister left to die in the street. Nobody did nothing.
I knew this place had gone to hell.
I think I had enough.
I'm taking what's left of my fingers and getting out of here.
Okay. You want to cut up your hands, you're very welcome.
Might as well make me some extra money.
All the best.
Practice.
Hello. Let me know what you want to eat or drink. Menu
good
here.
Evening, mister.
Again, I've got another problem. Well, same problem. Goddamn men in this town! You have to help me, please!
All right, all right. Take it easy.
Thank you! Quick, this way! I can't believe this happened to me again! Bastards think they can rough up a girl, but I ain't having it. Please help me. Oh, Lord, if they find me with another body.
I can't
body.
Believe this is happening again.
Just dump them in there with the pigs again. No one found that last feller. God, I have the worst luck.
Thanks, partner.
I'm getting the lawman.
Stop a moment. Stop. Come on. Save yourself the trouble.
I need the authorities. You need to arrest that son of a bitch.
Okay, okay.
No, we're
not. He's got neither of you, goddammit. I got you. Won't you move a muscle? One more step, it'll be last.
You know what to do,
bro.
Let him get away!
Howdy, big boy.
Yo. You like those clothes real nice.
Hey, partner.
You stay safe now.
Hello, sir.
Oh, shut it.
Tough talk, cowpoke.
I'll be quiet, you moron.
Just leave the hell alone.
I was just joshing you, all right? Let's leave it there. If you got a problem...
I've heard worse.
Needs a lord.
What the damn...
This is the law's business now.
Good thinking.
We're gonna talk.
Hey, let's
careful
not
there.
Do this, all right?
You tell the law, you might have an accident.
Oh, no,
watch
don't
it
do
now.
This.
Look out. You got that in your head?
Hey, all right. Not a word to no one. Swear it.
Go bother someone else. Come
remember,
on.
Anyone give you stink, you come see old Cliff.
Hi, miss.
My, my, my. Am I lucky I ran into you?
That's the sweetest thing anyone said to me.
Look out. There's some bad Johns about.
Oh.
I'm not.
Shoot first. Ask questions later.
See ya.
Hello, lover.
Miss? So far, 20th century's as crazy as the last one.
Yep.
Still, we're both breathing, I guess.
Bye, man. There's just something.
Hey there.
Later.
Howdy there.
Don't you just brighten up a girl's day.
I hope you got protection. Try to stay out of trouble.
Bye, then.
Sorry, lady.
Mister?
Mind yourself.
Ladies.
Don't you
watch
cause
yourself.
No more trouble. Here?
How y'all doing?
Mm-hmm.
You take care now.
Goodbye. Hello, mister.
Don't you know you ain't welcome here?
This is all a big mix-up.
Oh, Valentine.
They should have called this dump Turd Town. I mean, I remember when this place was so wild, even the wolves were scared. The only thing to drink was fresh blood.
Hello?
Now, all about churches and shops and all this other bullshit. America, you're toast.
Hello?
What do you want? What's your problem, partner? Yeah, you, with the squinty eyes and the big old head and the women's britches. You!
Again! Come on!
The thing is, you see in this
place. Take it easy.
What the hell was that?
Who are you showing off to with that thing, huh?
Come on!
Come on. There ain't no need for that.
You son of a bitch!
Come on, y'all want to be alive tomorrow.
Oh, you think you've seen it all?
You're mud.
Too long on the path, somebody thinks to a man.
This here.
You call that
you gotta
a punch?
Point that at someone to get it to work. Relax, my friend. Never mind. Oh, hey.
Hello, you handsome man.
Well, fancy seeing you again.
Mm-hmm.
Need to get back to it.
Oh, hell!